JB got some hand grenades, a famous New Orleans drink special, sold exclusively at the Tropical Isle clubs in New Orleans, down around in the historic French Quarter. They got the original Tropic Isle at 600 Bourbon Street, Tropical Isle Bayou Club at 610 Bourbon Street. Another Tropical Isle at 435 Bourbon Street. The Funky Pirate is also owned by the same people. The Little Tropical Isle, Tropical Isle and Bayou Club, Tropical Isle Bourbon, Orleans Grapevine Wine Bar and Bistro. Anyway, this is a brochure that they have, and it got a map of the French Quarter on there too. And they got live entertainment starting at around 1 o'clock, and it runs all the way till wee hours of the morning. All live bands from around the New Orleans area, and great musicians. And my good friend Jimmy, the manager, sent me a whole bunch of stuff here. Let's take a look at it. Here's a big party poster he sent me, the hand grenade, one of their most famous drinks. He sent me some hand grenade mix that you can buy online from their website. And he sent me some hand grenade containers and some other items, some Tropical Isle beads, little party souvenir hand grenade, boom! Some glasses that you can also buy from them, pins, Tropical Isle pins, and he sent me some hot sauce and some Worcestershire sauce, and this stuff is powerful hot sauce, it says. New Orleans' most powerful hot sauce. It cautioned extremely hot. You can order this online from him, and it's formulated especially for his world-famous Tropical Isle Bloody Marys, along with this Worcestershire sauce that they put in there at their world-famous Bloody Marys down at the Tropical Isles and the other five clubs that he owns. And I want to thank you, Jimmy, for sending me that stuff. And we're going to have to get somebody to taste it, because my old belly can't take no grain alcohol, which is what goes in there, 190 proof, I believe is what it says. Yeah, something like that on there. I saw it in fine print. I can't hardly read. 190 proof grain alcohol. How about that? So, we have to get us a taste tester to test this stuff. Got Tropical Isle condoms, hand grenade flavored condoms here. Package exclusively for Tropical Isle. There's their website, www.tropicalisle.com. Y'all go there and check them all out. And if you happen to go down there to Bourbon Street and find one of these five places, y'all definitely stop in and tell everybody hello. Tell them JB sent you. Ask for Jimmy too. Maybe he'll wish you happy birthday or something. All right? I also need to mention that the hand grenade is a federally registered trademark of the Tropical Isle in all 50 states, the Bahamas, Mexico, and Canada, and around the world. The artwork is copyrighted by U.S. government. It is illegal for any bar or restaurant other than those listed herein to sell a drink called a hand grenade or grenade, period. Okay? And this was all sent to me as a free gift from a good friend. But you can go to Tropical Isle's website, and they've got t-shirts and all kind of cool stuff you can buy from there. I think they even got a 24-karat gold hand grenade that's got diamonds in it for around $3,000, and it's yours, and you get to keep it and buy it. You can get it from their website. Get you a couple of them. The Tropical Isle in historic French Quarter and its affiliates, along with the Funky Pirate, is owned by Pam Fortner and Earl Bernhardt, and they are the inventors of the hand grenade. And it's a copyrighted trademark, like I already mentioned. And I also want to thank Jimmy Burgin for sending me the mixes and souvenirs. And you can get them all yourself if you go right down there to their website at www.tropicalisle.com. How about that?